There we go. All right. Hello, it me. Sorry about that. That was... It was unfortunate. I don't know why the fuck he ate the aux cable either. He just decided, like, you know what? I haven't eaten a cable. Like, it's been a few months now. And he's like, yeah, I haven't eaten a cable in like 2 months. Guess it's time. Fucking goes to town on an aux cable, and apparently I only had one male to male. So anyway... Let's see if this works.
Isn't that right, little asshole? Now he's asleep.
He has a full belly of fucking copper wire. Not play Factorio. So last time I played this, I was trying to do some... Honestly, I was just dicking around. I tried to do some achievement hunting, because there was an achievement to land, like, a, land the model airplane on the moon from the first world. And I was all about that, so that was a solid, like, 30 minutes. And I did not get it. I also tried to breach the surface of Giant's Deep without using a tornado. And I went about 1,800 kilometers into Giant's Deep and still didn't win. So God knows how that happened. This is an unusually long load time. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Game save is corrupted. Game everything is corrupted. You'd be fucking kidding me. Tonight is not my night. And I blame this dog 100%. I can't get mad at him, but I still blame him. One second. He ate the game save. He might have eaten the game save. I don't put it past him at this point. trying that again. I rebooted. Alright, here we go. Only takes 20 minutes to start a stream nowadays. That's good stuff. That's a 10. Are you eating my fucking chair now? Dude, stop eating. Did I accidentally boot Outer Worlds instead? If I did, things would have been pooped. I'm pretty sure everything I have wouldn't be able to handle Outer Worlds. Christ on a bike. Yeah, no, we good. We Gucci. I'm booting it up now. It's just not recognizing. Cliffy, hi, it looks like you're planning to trade out, play Outer Wilds. Cliffy don't know dick. There we go. Eat save game. Yeah, basically. Like, part two of this ordeal is gonna be I'm midway through going into the bramble as soon as the anglerfish eats me. It's just gonna go black. I'm not gonna know what's happened. I get up from my chair. Fucking dog has an HDMI cable hanging out of his mouth. I can see it right now. Fully expecting it to happen. He's been trained not to eat this shit. He knows it's bad. If I look him in the eye, he walks away. But that doesn't mean that little fucker isn't gonna try to eat everything in sight. This is why cats are superior. He's too cute though. I can't say he is. He is teething. I know he's teething. He's in a lot of pain. And I. It's why I don't like yell at him or get that pissed at him. I just kinda say, like, I curse at myself. I say, God damn it, buddy. And then I walk away. Fix it. Till his baby teeth fall out. I hope it gets better. I mean, he's usually good about, like, I gave him, like, deer antlers and shit, hard stuff to chew on, and he loves it. Shark teeth incoming. I hope you're wrong about that one. He just needs to stay cuddly, and everything will be fine. As long as he stays fluffy. There we go. Time to wake up, Johnny. Alright. Rip. Rip my bed. Rip what's left of my fucking bed. I didn't think he could get back under there, but somehow the other day he did. He tore a hole through a plastic fucking Sterlite container and got under the bed. And I was like, alright then. Fucking move on with his. Just moved on with his life. He's like, yep, that container was in the way. I need to eat your bed now. Goodbye. Alright. What was I doing last time? I was trying to. I kind of want to make one more attempt at going into the center of Giant's team. Because that was a lot of fucking fun, as stupid as it sounded. Just go back up. Okay. I think that's good. It's autopilot. There we go. Just match the trajectory. Accelerate. we can get to the center of Giant's Deep without disengaging or without using autopilot, just manually pilot past the surface, there's an achievement to be had. It will happen. It's going to happen. I believe in the power of the cards. Heart of the cards. I really wanted to try that once. Okay. Now on to actual stuff. Let's see. Brittle Hollow. Do I just go balls to the wall into the dark bramble? Fitting stream title, indeed. Yeah. Why is it? Whoa. What is with this approach vector? Holy shit, it's awful. Alright. Undershot target. Oh, that's cool. So I know what's in there, I just don't know how this place works. You go into the center of this thing, right? And then you die, because there's an anglerfish like right fucking there, in the butthole. That's what happens, right? Yeah? Okay, then how do I actually get in? Into the butthole. Let's see. You just go. Oh, you just go balls deep into this mystical thing? Alright, fuck it. Like a man. Real men don't die. Touch the butt. I'll gently caress it. Oh, I see. I see. And there I go. What the hell's that? Red dot. Real men don't use airbags. Real men don't use seatbelts either. Okay. Oh man, I am clenching buttholes so hard right now. What is the red? I can't. There's no quantum fluctuations. Okay. That. Such a tight butthole. Please be a planet. Oh god, I hear it! Oh god, I see it! No! Fuck off! I'm not about this place! No! It touched my butt. It consumed me from the butt up. It locked onto my anus, and it was just like, eat butthole now. It was, you'd think it would be less terrifying. I had no idea that happens. And that's the sad part. I do know it happened, and I'm still a fucking pussy. I see it, and I'm just like, nope, not about it. I will play Phasmophobia, Devour, all those horror games. You got no through with no problems whatsoever. Rhonda, all that means is that I'm gonna take forever, because you got through with no problems. So thanks for- every new life, there's one attempt to go into the center of Giant's Deep. Last time we went... Last time, it was like, what, 21 kilometers away, and... Oh, please don't do the planet. I'm not even looking where I'm going right now.
Let's call him Buddy.
Buddy didn't eat my asshole. Yet. That was kind of... Don't take that out of context. My dog does not eat asshole. He does not eat my asshole.
Angel face.
Man, if only I was affiliate. 100% would be an emote. That's gonna be the first emote, Hankill. If it happens. We're going at... We're approaching at 1,000. Turn off autopilot. Full speed ahead. Aye, aye, Captain. Are you ready, kids?
Fuck no.
I can't hear you. God Christ, Captain, you're gonna kill us. In a pineapple under the sea. We do, because we got through to the center!
Did we do it?
No. Really? Really? How fast? I don't know where the hell I even am. I think I'm stuck. I don't think I got through the current, but I think I'm stuck in the current. No, I'm under a rock. That's what happened. That's somehow I got stuck under an island. Right? Yep. Is that the first time we're seeing red jellyfish? No, I saw them before when I went in one of the... Remember when we were doing the temple here? I saw them before. I'm guessing that thing is their biome. It's like an egg. I just can't, You don't remember what you ate for breakfast this morning. Well, it's okay. I don't know how to get out of here. Might have been copper wire. Hey, welcome to the fucking club. You and my goddamn dog. Good job. You're wire boys. You live on the edge. Is there an eject button? Yo, if you're bored, me and Russi are ghosting. Goddamn time. Kinda wanna play Outer Wilds. I'm gonna play Outer Wilds for a while. It's not. Oh! This is fine. This is fine. What fucking hell have I done? Last time I played this game, so on the last stream, I glitched out of the world and I could see through everything. This time, I glitched into the world. And I can see nothing. So we've been to the far reaches of fucking omnipotence. And then this. Good. Can I, like... Reset loop and quit to main menu. Yes, because otherwise I'm going to be here for fucking 20 minutes. That's unbelievable. The chances of it happening to me are probably pretty high. Actually, that's not unbelievable. Welcome back to loading hell. Nah, man. It's not loading hell. It's loading purgatory. Hell would be if it went up to like 99% and stayed there. Purgatory is when it stays at zero. Oh, here we go. Never mind. Thank you. made it out of hell. Whoa, wait, there was a planet there. I heard a crackle too, it was my fucking flesh. Nice and toasty. Just how I like it. Alright. No more trying to land in Giant's Deep this stream. Next time on Dragon Ball Z, we'll try that. Christ knows that that's gonna happen, like, at least one. Where? That's what you think. What do you mean? That it'll happen, or that I... That's the last time. I'm totally gonna fucking try it again tonight, I'm just saying that too. What is that? How do I probe? That's good. I knew I saw something. That's a fucking space station! Let's go! Oh no, oh no. There's no need to be lulled. Alright. So far it's been 15 minutes and we've died. Technically, this is fine. This is fucking fine. He said it, his catchphrase, he said it. It's been 15 fucking minutes and we've died 3 times. I've... Once to the sun, once to glitching at the Giant's Deep, and once to eating being eaten by the Dark Bramble. But, this time, I'll just go to the Dark Bramble. Straight off the bat, get it over with. I'll finish my bourbon. That's a requirement. So, like, one of Dog's new hobbies, too, is it's a great one. It's my favorite one. It's literally digging fucking holes in the carpet, burying his nose in, and eating a hole into my curtain. In my apartment, which I don't own. So... I'm glad. I thought, you know, I was gonna have to worry about trying to get my security deposit back, and now I just don't need to. Yeah, just like Wobble Dogs. Oh, fucking Christ. That was close. Except in Wobble Dogs, they wouldn't just eat the carpet. They would, like... It's that. We're going straight to this thing. Full speed ahead, gung ho. Where is it? The experiment is almost complete. No, it's not. What are you talking about? The Wobble Dogs experiment or the Bramble experiment? Wobble Dogs, no way. Bramble, maybe. I don't know what else has to happen. My... Dude. There's fucking more?! How deep does this go?! Oh my god, this is fucking horrible. There's even fucking more. Bring back the music. The music is nicer than what I'm hearing right now. Okay. The experiment is almost complete. What is the experiment and how do I get out of here? there. Into the butthole I go.
Alright, no. No.
Come on, butthole Jesus. You can do this. I've done nothing but... Please. Please don't be an anglerfish. Please don't be an anglerfish. Please don't be an anglerfish. Please don't be an... Oh, Christ! Oh, God, it's dead. Okay, good. Oh, my God. I pooped so hard just there. I was like... Oh, my God. Hey. You know what? We're gonna... How do I land? How do I land inside of a fucking angler? Good enough. Good fucking enough. This is what you originally meant. Unidentified signal. Oh, nice. Oh, this is what you thought I meant. Whoa. Where'd you come from? No one's second Hurthian to ever reach it after me. Feldspar, you're alive. You were the brightest hatchling. Yes, I'm alive. I've been camping here since I crashed my own. Ship starts making noises like it's counterpart from the inside, and I think, well, that ain't great. Sure enough, I barely get out of there before the electrical system starts sparking. Move fast or die unpleasantly, so I had a little distance between my ship. Camp. I found the skeleton later. Great find. Would have been stupid not to use it. Set up and plant your emergency tree seed. Oh. Okay. Interesting. I found a dark bramble seed. Huh. Until it shattered the planet and scattered its pieces. If we don't get that seed you found sorted real quick like, I suspect Timberhearth will be hanging with the same fate. I'll tell you what. Goodness. Huh. Phantom Crackle. Oh. I thought you meant my audio. You reached the core of Giant Steep. Tail end of the anglerfish skeleton, look for a flickering light, that'll be my old ship. Path starts there. That doesn't sound good. Shouldn't I tell ground control to come and get you? What happened to this anglerfish? She went on by to eat a seed and the seed grew and popped, I guess. Oh no, what the hell was that? Oh no, 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 stop resting! Stop resting! Stop resting! B! There. Oh my God, I'm gonna fucking die. Just cause I rested. I just wanted to do this. Christ on a bike. And then apparently... There's this thing. Which I can't scan. How is that not a quantum fluctuation? Alright. Well, anyway. Oh god. Hello, nightmares. I missed you so much. There's no gravity here, is there? Error duplicate signal ship. We're not getting in that fucking ship. Get in the ship! Christ. If I was a man and had enough testicles to recede back into me, they would be. Unfortunately, I don't. I'm a pussy, I'm a little bitch, and I'm okay with it. Where's the flickering light, huh? Feldspar, where were you? You were down. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. He was over there. Go to the angler fish tail and go to the flickering light. That's a ship. That's a ship. Got it. Okay. Well, we gotta land before we do. Because apparently. Well, I guess we're doing a drifting repair. Okay. We can do this. I can do this. Red to yellow. Done. I'm amazing. Something still doesn't look right, but that's... Fuck it, I don't care. Where is he again? He's over there. The anglerfish tail is that way, so ships. This is irritating. The ship is that way. I'm sure this is gonna be like... how to get eaten by an anglerfish. That's fine. No. This is fine. This is fresh hell. Okay. We're getting out. Let's do it. Okay. I'm not shitting my pants. No, not me. No way, sir. How do I scan shit again? It's like left bumper. X or B. How do I do this? If I go too close, it's just gonna zap me into space again, right? Yeah, it has to. Fuck this. Fuck this. Get back in the ship. We're gone. We're going. We don't need this. I don't need it. Definitely don't need it. Definitely don't need it. Electrical system damage. I don't need it. On your ship. Nope. Okay. So I can't get a can't. What do I do to his ship? I can't do shit to it. outside world. Or, whoa! Or not. Okay, I guess that's interesting. I swear it didn't say those were broken. It might have said damaged. Definitely not broken. Hollow's Lantern. I can't fucking get to Hollow's Lantern. God, I feel like a... So I'm like a fucking insane patient or something, a mental patient? I was on the White Hall. Haggle just sent you an email to... The vessel's warp core broke when the ship crashed in the dark frame. All their hidden secretaries in the core of Giant's Deep was the end of Hollow Vine crashed the ship into. Why is it the end of the Hollow Vine? Okay. Ah, I see. I understand. I need to go to the end of the Hollow Vine, not just go to his ship and die a few times when I touch the Hollow Vine. Got it. That makes more sense, maybe. Unless if I go to the end of the Hollow Vine and it's just like, fucking anglerfish, get wrecked here. Then I'm gonna be upset. Wait. That doesn't... How? No, we don't continue on foot. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. You're not gonna make me continue on foot. I can do this on ship, right? I... knew you were just a pile of aids, but now, oh god, no, don't tell me it's a fucking quantum thing. I don't know what would be worse. Tower shard. Honestly, don't know what would be worse. Jellyfish could be useful here too. This thing tastes terrible. So I gotta go inside one of the jellies. That's how I get to the core. Is that the only reason this exists? To tell me that I gotta go inside a jelly? That's why the ship is all electric. I mean, that makes sense. I thought I was gonna find a quantum shard here, though. That's cool. So I have to ram it ho dead center of a jellyfish. I guess. Don't die. Why am I going back? I thought that's what it said to do. Let me refuel. It told told me what to do. Now I know. I gotta go to the Chili's. And then there's a warp core in the middle of Giant's Deep, right? So if I get that, I... There was shit there, though. Okay. Jellyfish. I see that. There's a floating crystal. It looks like a pea pod. Wait. Island shard. Oh, that was the island shard I found. Uh-huh. Weird. Wait. Why is that moving further away? Follow the spooky. I was following the spooky. The spooky was, do I have to go inside this thing? Ew. That's disgusting. Greed. Do not eat this, even if you're dying, it'll be the last thing you eat in this life. Do not eat love feldspar. Okay. Do I have to eat it? Follow the spooky. I didn't see a quantum shard. There's one over there. There's one moving away. I'm guessing the one moving away at higher speed is on the interloper. Because that's the only thing that I guess could move that fast. Spooky. Do I just like dive into the abyss? Well, I accidentally dove into the abyss. Oh wait, no gravity. We're good. Hide and seek, Awhile's adventures. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no spooky. The spooky is so far away. It's 11,000 kilometers out. Unless I need to go down there. If I do, though, I'm gonna be falling forever. That's the spooky. That, hey, you got about like 2 minutes left. That's the spooky to me. Ruh-roh indeed. I am to die. Well, if I'm going out, I'm going out on my own terms. Where is he? Well, I'm going out. It's a good thing it's soon, because I just wedged myself into this. I can't move. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Good game. Good game. Alright. Fuck it. Fuck it. You want me to go search for- I can't even get back in there, because this thing's in the way. Are you fucking kidding me? It's like ramming a baby carrot into a fucking... I don't know. Oh, I died. Whoa, this is weird. Supernova's happening while I'm in the bramble? That is trippy. I await you, sweet death. Embrace me! Embrace! I died. Well. Tell the person about the seed. Oh, on Timber Hearth. Yeah, that's a good point. We could do that. Witsky's playing Phasmophobia right now, and he's like, the update they had is so great, they added more spray cans that you can stack up. It's fucking Jenga Sim 101. Dumb as hell. Anyway, where's my boy? My boy! There he is, right? He's in one of the craters. I think if I just do this, I can find him. Yeah. You? Nah, I know we didn't just get stuck on a fucking tree in Timberheart. Alright, hope I don't die. Is the way. Wait, there's gravestones here. Another game you should try. Dyson Sphere Program. Is it Get Stuck on a Tree Sim 2.0? Or... why is there a graveyard here? What the hell? Read. Here lies Binary Semaphore. Here lies this reaver. What are these supporters? John, Ariamaki, Ringigar. I mean, yeah, it looks like they're either supporters or maybe people who... it is? Well, shit, that's right up my alley. No, there's... Feldspar's down there. So we gotta go down there, because that's where the Bramble's here. Yeah. Other side. I just went around in a damn circle. Where's Altarock? Fuck it. No, we're going to the sun. Sun. Is that in the sun or? I don't know. No, not doing this again. That's gonna be fly a model ship sim 101 for the next 3 hours. Can I? Nope. Well. Chalk that one up was probably the stupidest way I've died yet. This time, I will do it. I will do it this time. They told me it couldn't be done. Wait. We're gonna fly past giants deeper. We're going to the edge of the universe. I said I wasn't gonna do this, but the story calls for it. This isn't my fault. Not my fault this happened. Why am I? Oh, returning the solar system. Really? Brought your big boy pants, because we might splash down pretty hard. Oh my god, I can't even see the planet. Hack the planet, man. Stinking autopilot where we're going. He said it couldn't be done. They were sane, though. They were sane! There's a lot of lag going on. Something. This Achievo. That is this. I gotta go on the ones that are turning. What, counterclockwise? Is that what it's called? Yeah. Did it. Yay. Now we did it. Alright, now I gotta charge into a jellyfish. That's fine. Electrical systems damage. Do I need... I don't need electrical systems. Oh, where I'm going. I'm pretty sure it's gonna do that regardless, right? So, let's just go into one of these things. Okay. Well, reactor's back. That sounds like something that's gonna happen. Where's the reactor? Glob. Where's the reactor? Ship maintenance 101. Reactor damage. Is it in the ship? It was in the ship. Jeffrey's in a pickle. Wait, oh. I had my smooth jazz up, and it's like, fuck my space. No. It's fine. This is fine. We're gonna try that again. By that again, I don't mean, oh, we're gonna try to go into Zappy Boy again. I mean, we're gonna try the whole shebang. The whole thing. So, like, got him. Esker, there's still an unknown. It's like on the Ash Planet. Why? What is that? Is that a black hole? Wait, is that a black hole outside of the Brittle Hollow? No. Nah, son. Oot. I need to get oot. Fuck it. Line. Go. Full speed ahead, Captain. Are you ready, kids? No, I can't hear you. Really not ready, Captain. Alright, well, too bad. Too fucking bad. That's good to know. Uh-huh. Well, he's going in there. Oh, wait, is it because he's touching it? Maybe there's one that's not. That's kind of what fucked me, isn't it? Like, if I go into whatever that is, I went into that. Fuck it. Nope. Reactor. fix that reactor now. Alright, we're good. We're good. We just dinged up a couple dinghies. I can't go into these things. How the fuck? He said he went into a jellyfish. How the fuck did he do it? Is that one not electric? Oh, it is. So, do I just like... Do I send RoboBro in there and have him discharge it or... Shielded. Yeah, I wasn't close. I was gonna say, oh, I was so close. No, I just like... I was dying with style. There we go. I'm like, sorry, I'm buying a game for boot here. Shouldn't be doing that on stream. So, I kind of give up. With that Giants Deep thing. I haven't been to the Hollow's Lantern yet. So I'll try that, I guess. See what's there. Might as well. I mean, it seems like there's stuff you can discover here. I don't know if it's just like good old Death Planet. Boiling hot feces. But it kinda does look like a beach. If I dive into it, am I gonna regret life? Probably. I've only died 100 times. It's fine. It's fucking fine. Seriously, unfucking believable. Not how I expected to spend this stream. So, the Brittle Hollow has a thing. That thing is a ship that says, hey, you can contact this dude. Well, why didn't you go and do that thing on this planet? That Mama said. Let's go. Feldspar, that's the one. Huh? No, wait, why am I going down? Oh, Jane, stop this crazy thing. Oh, fuck. Alright. Just chill out. Just chill the fuck. Chill the fuck out. I wish there was some kind of a stabilizer in this that you could just, I don't know, go back to some degree of normalcy, like, straighten out your ship. So this dude, he said we gotta get rid of the brambles. Hey, hatchling. So that didn't let me say anything about the seed. That's a shame. Well. Off I go. Addle Rock, right? Wait. No, that's the Addle Rock. What is this? What? What is? Wait. What? What? Wait, no, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh man, I have goosebumps. This is the Addle Rock. There was a fucking random ass planet that just appeared around this dude. That was like, there's no way. What the fuck was that? Wasn't the Timberheart. There's no way that was the Tomb Guard, right? That didn't look anything like it, because that was coming from the Timberheart. And there was a fucking... There was a giant blue planet that just appeared out of nowhere. I tried to land on it, I pulled out my landing gear, and it vanished. No... fucking way. Whatever, fuck it. We'll come back to... I want to come back to that, but I also want to go to the Ash of the Twins. Because there's nothing there right now. So, it's not good. No. Whatever the hell it was is gone now. So let's not go into the sun. Don't. Well... I want to fucking... I need to go back and clip that shit, because I wasn't quick enough. I saw it, it vanished. I saw it too in front of the... It was in front of Giant's Deep. I saw it, and then it vanished. And then now it's like... What is this thing? Is this that invisible? I saw some shit on Reddit about an invisible planet. This is it. Oh, God, yes. Let's go. If I hang around super far from the mall, or maybe it just randomly appears near a planet, because it did randomly, it did seem to randomly jump in front of Giant's Deep and then vanish. Pilot. It should be fucking auto seppuku. How to fucking automatically murder oneself. Mm. this time. This is it. I will do it this time. This time I will do it. Let's go. If we see that ghost planet, we're going for it. Pedal to the haunted metal. I am like 90% certain that's what that is. It's an unlabeled planet that appeared and disappeared as quickly as it appeared. I tried to land on it and it vanished. No way in hell is that. No way in hell is that any other planet in this game. That was fucking Ghost Planet. I'd be amazed if it wasn't. Is that it? Is that it? Unlabeled planet. It actually is a fucking ghost planet. Click that shit. Click that shit now. Oh my god. That'd get... No fucking way. Publish. Ghost Planet Sun. Done. That's amazing. It fucking... Proof. Proof. Sun. Sun, please. Sun! I love you! Don't eat me. I was just kidding. I don't actually love you. I just use you for your life. I need the space station. So. This is gonna suck. I can do it. Cause I fucking shat on the sun. Alright, well. Alright, so ghost planets do exist. I've flown into one, now twice, and I've proven that it just poofs away when you fly into it, which is weird. I don't get that. It's fun to just be a dick and fly around. It really, there's no rhyme or reason to it. Ember twin. Wait, he's on the Ember twin? Oh, okay. No, this is fine. No, this is fine. Fine.
this guy. He's up there. He is on the other side.
Close enough.
We did it.
Signal identified Cheat. His name is Cheat? Or did that say Shirt? Twin Southern Hemisphere. Okay. So we gotta go to the Southern Hemisphere, Red Team. No north or south. I guess this is south. Yeah. This looks pretty southern. Flawless land. Yeah, that's it. That's a moon. It disappears if no one is watching it. Isn't that a fascinating characteristic? Fucking quantum moon. That's exactly what I found. A quantum moon. Interesting. Tracking the Phantom Moon? It is. I think it's tracking. It looks like it's tracking the Phantom. Yeah, it is. That's cool. That is so fucking cool. It's the Ash 20 over there. Whatever was down there is now, I guess it's buried. I unidentified what nearby? Didn't expect that. Fuck. Alright. Status force wall system. Unarmed. Just give up passengers and upgrade. Launching escape pod 3, now launching escape pod 3, alert collision imminent. Prepare for impact, scanning external environment, scanning pod 3. Escape pod 2 has been mortally injured. So escape pod 3 was launched somewhere. The heat from the star is more bearable than the surface. Site down, build long term. Even this danger, our best chance of survival will be a shelter site. Be cautious, everyone. Where the sand as you search appears to be rising. Yep, it certainly is. Oh, sure. Emergency escape hatch. Moving. Follow this tunnel to its end. Why not? We found an enormous cavern at the end of this passage. It's promising. Wise choice for a shelter. This is the start of the path to the shelter. Nope, Milsharia's pathway is filling with sand. Don't allow yourself to be calm. Fuck. Well. Pathway's filling with sand, it's probably, by now, it's probably filled with sand, so. Nani? Good. We're all good. There was never a worry in the world about anything. No concerns. None whatsoever. None. Now the shelter is somewhat convoluted, so follow the instructions ahead closely. That's shelter, walk forward until you meet the sandfall, then turn left. Climb through the opening above them. The sand here is rising, so you must be cautious. Opening, and then said turn left. Turn left where, though? Turn left here? Is this the room with the opening, and then you turn left and go up? I guess. I don't know what else to do. I assume this is proceed ahead to the room and then turn left and go. I'm gonna die. I never felt the sweet caress of my ship. Sand is rising. cautious crossing the chasm. Once on the far side, look for the tunnel hidden behind the falling sand. Follow it, you'll reach the shelter zone. Okay. Follow the tunnel behind the falling. Tunnel. Careful about crossing this chasm. Once on the far side, look for the tunnel. Falling sand. You're doing well, there's only a little farther to go until you reach the shelter. You can rest here, hurry before the sand. Did I not make it in time? I think the sand's too high. Yeah, I think the sand's too high. I didn't go fast enough. I don't know what else. Unless it's... Oh wait, no, it's across the chasm. Right? That was it. I love it. It's adorable as a fucking puppy. What is this? This is amazing. Okay, let's see. More. This is a horse. Origin. Hard. Small for it to fit through. There's another entrance. The children were playing on the specimen. Horror? I don't like that. I really don't like that. Does that mean that I'm... Something's gonna happen. And it's gonna make me shit my pants. I just changed my pants. Gotta be somewhere I can put the scroll. Especially in these places. Seen these things. Various Skilly Bob. Damn it, damn it. That's not good. Of oxygen and I'm in the shelter, so maybe there's something down here that I can use. Let's see if I can even get down there. Doesn't look like it. Looks like if there is something I can get to, it's gonna be that thing. I can get over that cactus when the sand goes high enough, can't I? Not like this! Oxygen is fuel supply. No, that's fine. I mean, there's trees, right? So, yeah, there we go. here we go. Gravity cannon. What? Alright, daddy, launch me to the stars. Send me on my way. Oh, fuck. I can't get out. Yes. Eat me, daddy. Eat me, daddy. I'll still do it. It's fine with me. I'll still do it. Come on, take me out. Yes, I'm out. Oh god, where's the ship? Oh Christ, it's kind of far. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't think it matters, because I'm probably gonna die. But, I also don't know if I'm gonna make it. In any respect. Yeah, pretty sure I'm just fucked all the way around. Yeah, there we go. The sweet release of Duth. That feel when Duth comes softly. But it do. But it do. God, I live. I live. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna do another run of this. I might just switch off of this and I think I'm gonna play some Phasmophobia now. So, I guess stay tuned. And I will be back momentarily with Shit Show Part 2. Yeah. Stay tuned.